Oh, are we recording? Hello, my name is Kurt Woyma, and this is my video application to be part of the Discord Hype Squad. What excites me about Discord is the way that, for the most part, the community all seems to be pretty loving and inclusive and helpful universally, and I'm pleased to be a part of that. Also, I was getting pretty sick of Skype's shenanigans, so it's nice to have a far superior alternative. I use Discord mostly to hang out and chat with my friends, but I also use it to find new communities to be a part of, and I enjoy every single one of them. Event experience I have is pretty limited, but also pretty advanced. I have been upper tier setup crew and staffing for two separate anime conventions in Northeast America, one of which being ColossalCon. I'm also planning on heading to PAX East 2019 next year to hang out with some online friends IRL and also promote our channels that we have going on, both alone and together. I think you should pick me to represent Discord because honestly, who doesn't want this face as the face of their company? I am unbelievably beautiful. Well, I'm actually out of school. I am a Premiere Pro and Photoshop Adobe Certified Associate. I also dabbled in web coding, game design in both Unity and Unreal, Python, HTML4, HTML5, Blender modeling, mob cleanup, After Effects, Audition, Fuse, Dreamweaver, FL Studio 10, 11, and 12, OBS, and Sploder.com. Yeah, you like that one? You remember Sploder? My career situation is pretty strange. I usually just jump from odd job to odd job because I'm actually trying to push really hard to make streaming a full-time career because I'd like to think that the one thing I'm best at is entertaining, and it just hasn't worked out for me yet. But here's hoping. If you were a vegetable, what vegetable would you be and why? What kind of question is that? List of vegetables I could be. Spinach. All right, those are the answers to your questions. I hope that gave you what you were looking for, and I hope you'll consider me to be part of the Discord
Monica
Squad.